what you guys see here on my right side. It's called Glow of Death. It's a 14-foot tall skill that takes 3 hours to assemble and 3 hours to disassemble. Motorcycles go inside a 14-foot tall skill, and this is one of the craziest stunts that you probably see on television. As you guys probably see,